Song that's ever been written. Again, John Evans from Les Miserables.